हेलो हेलो एवरीबॉडी, इट्स 3:30 and 30 seconds. तो एज यूजुअल हम मिल रहे हैं 3:30 बजे, और आज बड़ा ही खास दिन है क्योंकि आज 17 साल पूरे कर रही है हमारी एक बहुत ही प्यारी फिल्म, हमारी पहली फिल्म, मेरी पहली फिल्म और मेरे साथ कई सारे लोगों की पहली फिल्म, और इसलिए बहुत ही खास आज का दिन है. इनफैक्ट इश्क विश्क का ये जो 17वां साल है, 17th एनिवर्सरी जो है, ये बहुत से लोग मना रहे हैं. द हेलसिंकी एसोसिएशन ऑफ आइस स्केटर्स वो लोग मना रहे हैं, फिर द डिब्रूगढ़ एसोसिएशन ऑफ जूनियर आर्टिस्ट वो लोग भी मना रहे हैं. बहुत सारे लोग हैं दुनिया भर में, और अच्छी बात ये है कि ग्रीन जोन वाले ये कर रहे हैं, रेड जोन वाले नहीं कर रहे. सो नोबडी इज डिफाइंग एनी लॉकडाउन ऑर्डर, एवरीबडी इज आउट ऑन द स्ट्रीट्स. इनफैक्ट मैंने सुना कि ऑस्ट्रिया में एक जगह पे 5,000 लोग जमा हुए हैं टू सेलिब्रेट इश्क विश्क. तो फिर मैंने सोचा कि अगर इतने लोग ऑलरेडी जमा हो रहे हैं सड़कों पे विदेशी देशों में, तो क्यों ना हम भी यहाँ पर फिल्म को सेलिब्रेट करें, क्योंकि ये फिल्म हमारे दिल के बहुत करीब है और बहुत से लोगों को ये फिल्म बहुत पसंद आई और रिपीट मोड पर लोग देखते हैं. हाय दीप्ति, थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर. हाय दिलीप. दिलीप, आप के बारे में मैं मेंशन करूंगा. इस फिल्म में एक सीन है जो आपको डेडिकेट हुआ है दिलीप. सिद्धार्थ मिश्रा ने कहा ये फिल्म मैं 3 दिन कंटिन्यूअसली देखा था भुवनेश्वर में व्हेन ही वाज डूइंग इज इंजीनियरिंग. सुपर्ब सिद्धार्थ मिश्रा, थैंक यू वेरी मच. इट्स पीपल लाइक यू हु गेट अस गोइंग ऑल द टाइम. ये हाल है इश्क विश्क सेलिब्रेशन 17th ईयर का. तो आपका ज्यादा वक्त न लेते हुए मैं बुलाना चाहूंगा हमारे इस फिल्म के निर्देशक को, द मैन, द कैप्टन ऑफ द शिप एक्चुअली, एंड द मैन ऑफ द मोमेंट. प्लीज वेलकम लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. विथ और विदाउट साउंड ये पता नहीं, जैसे कि हमारी परंपरा रही है, बट आई थिंक विथ साउंड मिस्टर केन घोष, एंड ही विल बी हियर विथ यू इन 3, 2, and 1. हियर ही गोज. हेलो
Yeah,
सर,
how are you doing, Kiran?
आई एम वेरी गुड. सो केन और मेरी जो पहचान है वो बहुत सालों से है. अब मेरे ख्याल से करीब 22-23 साल हो गए, और मैं उसको बुलाता हूँ मिस्टर केन घोष, ऐसे बुलाता हूँ, क्योंकि हम चंकी पांडे के साथ एक शो करते थे और चंकी पांडे हमेशा क्योंकि केन उसमें जज थे तो चंकी हमेशा ऐसे कहते थे, एंड विद अस इज मिस्टर केन घोष. तो केन घोष, यस, तो वो चिपक गया है. तो मैं हमेशा केन को केन घोष ऐसे बुलाता हूँ. यहाँ पे बहुत सारे लोग हैं. केन, आई विल जस्ट टेल यू, सलीम शेख इज हियर, संजीव शर्मा इज हियर,
चलिए.
संजीव नोइंग ही वर्क्स वेरी क्लोजली विद गणेश हेगड़े, देन देर इज नीता, देर इज समर कागलवाला. उनकी कॉलेज का कॉलेज की फिल्म है, फर्स्ट डे फर्स्ट शो देखी थी उन्होंने. अपर्णा शुक्ला इज हियर, लुकिंग फिट एंड लीन. कैन, आई डोंट नो वेदर दैट्स फॉर यू और मी, बट एनीवे वी बोथ विल टेक इट आधा आधा, लाइक ये जो हमने, हाँ, जैसे स्क्रीन हमने बांट लिया आपस में. रोहित इज हियर, शाहिद के साथ नेक्स्ट मूवी कब कर रहे हो? बहुत जल्द इसका जवाब आपको मिलेगा. मेलिसा इज हियर, मेलिसा पेस, यू मस्ट बी नोइंग कैन वेरी वेल. यस, संजीव इज विशिंग अस. रेखा गुलाटी इज हियर. अरे अपनी रेखा, रेखा रेखा जो जो यस
कुकिंग
यस योर कुकीज वाइफ, या मनीषा इज हियर, मनीषा भंडारकर. सो
लाइफ.
अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर हियर, लेकिन एक खास व्यक्ति से मैं आपको मिलवाना चाहूंगा, और वो व्यक्ति है हमारे अन्नदाता, हमारे कर्ता धर्ता, और आप पहचानेंगे वो कौन है. रमेश तारानी. रमेश जी इज आर वेरी वेरी काइंड हार्टेड, वेरी वेरी फ्रेंडली, द फ्रेंडली नेबरहुड प्रोड्यूसर. हमने फिल्म में एक डायलॉग भी बना था, अरे कुछ टिप्स देना, तो कहता है कि टिप्स चाहिए तो तारानी
हेलो.
के पास. रमेश जी, आपसे एक ही सवाल पूछना चाहूंगा. सर, हेलो सर, आपसे एक ही सवाल पूछना चाहूंगा, इस फिल्म के लिए मिस्टर केन घोष ही क्यों?
केन ने ये स्क्रिप्ट जब सुनाया था तो बहुत अच्छा लगा. और केन हमारे म्यूजिक वीडियो बनाता था, वेरी यंग यूथफुल, यू नो. तो जब ये स्क्रिप्ट जब इस चीज़ का हमको कॉन्सेप्ट सुनाया, हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा. और केन ने पूरा इसको डेवलप किया. मुझे तो इवन आई डिडंट नो यू ऑल्सो दैट टाइम. तो वो किरण, वो उसने किरण को भी, मतलब तुमको भी उसी ने सिलेक्ट किया, सबको उसने ही पूरा टीम बनाया, एंड यू नो दैट्स हाउ मुझे वो कॉन्सेप्ट बहुत अच्छा लगा था, एंड आई हैड अ फेथ इन केन के ये बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर बनाएगा, क्योंकि ये म्यूजिक वीडियो बहुत अच्छे बनाता है और यूथफुल पिक्चर है, तो ये यूथ की पिक्चर बहुत सही बनाएगा।
जी जी जी
थैंक यू सर।
So, आप ओवरऑल हैप्पी हो ना कैन से? आई एम श्योर हैप्पी हो, क्योंकि उसके बाद हमने इतना सारा काम किया।
हाँ, 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 फिदा की, और एक चीज कैन की बहुत अच्छी बात है, इज वेरी ऑनेस्ट एंड इज वेरी डेडिकेटेड टू हिज वर्क। वो पूरा फोकस्ड है अपने काम पे, तो दैट आई लाइक अबाउट हिम, एंड ही इज अ वेरी क्विक थिंकर, यू नो। तो जैसे अभी मैंने उसका एक अभय सीरियल भी देखा, वो भी बहुत अच्छा उसने डायरेक्ट किया है, और वो मैंने उसको शूटिंग करते हुए भी देखा है, वेरी कमिटेड, यू नो शूटिंग पे ऐसा वो मूव करता है, इतना फास्ट उसका काम होता है कि यू नो ही डजंट वेस्ट अ सिंगल मिनट ऑन द शूटिंग, सो आई लाइक हिम फॉर दैट आल्सो। वेरी डेडिकेटेड एंड वेरी ऑनेस्ट एंड वेरी फोकस्ड टू हिज वर्क, सो दैट्स अ वेरी गुड
बॉडी लैंग्वेज इज वेरी फास्ट, फटाफट
फटाफट और बॉडी लैंग्वेज के साथ वो दिमाग भी फास्ट चलता है,
मुझे एक बहुत बड़े डायरेक्टर ने एक बात कही थी कि जब भी कोई डायरेक्टर वेट पुट ऑन करता है, वो उसका डायरेक्शन का आखिरी दिन होता है। आई डोंट नो व्हाई ही सेड दैट, बट ही मेंट इट दैट वे कि फिजिकली अ डायरेक्टर हैज टू बी एट 15 डिफरेंट प्लेसेस। अच्छा, बहुत डायरेक्टर ऐसे बैठ जाते हैं, फिर वो अगर एडिया के बोलता है कि वहां आके जरा वो देख लो, वो बालकनी की रेलिंग ठीक है कि नहीं, अरे तुमने देख लिया ना, ठीक है, वो हो जाता है। तो आई थिंक विद कैन दैट डजंट हैपन, सो कैन इज देयर ऑल द टाइम। थैंक यू सर फॉर जॉइनिंग अस, लेकिन आप प्लीज
थैंक यू,
बने रहिए और देखते रहिए। वी वुड लाइक टू इंक्लूड यू इन आवर डिस्कशन फर्दर इफ एट ऑल समथिंग कम्स अप, विच अगर हम लड़ पड़े या कुछ भी, तो चलिए रमेश जी से। जैसे लोग जब बेट लगाते हैं किसी फिल्मी बात पर, तो मुझे रात को 2 बजे भी फोन आते हैं, और मोस्टली बेवड़े लोगों के, बिकॉज वो आर्ग्यूमेंट में घुस जाते हैं, उस फिल्म में राखी थी, रेखा थी, फिर मुझे फोन करके। हाँ, तो ऐसा कुछ अगर हुआ तो वी विल
गूगल ओपन।
बोलना चाह रहा होगा, लेकिन गजल बोला, लेकिन म्यूजिक कंपनी है तो गजल भी चलेगा हमको। सो सर, थैंक यू सर,
थैंक यू, बाय बाय बाय,
थैंक यू। सो before we proceed, Mr. Kengosh, there is Madhuri Singh who's saying that she loved the film a lot, and the best part about it is the connect. It is like very good emotions. The best part is the love emotion is very good. Sanjeev is saying, y'all have worked in Loveology, Diwane to Diwane hai. Yes. Gunj Thakkar is saying, hello, happy hoon main. Main bhi, RD, yeah, RD ka maine bataya. Then there is Neeta Jadhav, chot dil pe lagi, pyaar hone laga. वो अजनबी, या वन ऑफ आर हिट सॉन्ग्स व्हिच वाज स्टाइल्ड अलोंग आरडी बर्मन्स म्यूजिक, और एंड इनफैक्ट उसमें जो पीस है टोंग 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 टोंग, एक ये तो कमाल हो गया नाम की एक फिल्म है कमल हसन की, उसमें ये पीस है आरडी बर्मन।
नो नो, देयर्स अ लॉट ऑफ आरडीज
स्टाइल
जेन व्हिच आर देयर इन द फिल्म।
यस, और किसी ने कहा, गूंज ठक्कर ने कहा कि मेरी डेटिंग के जमाने की फिल्म है, तो डेटिंग के जमाने की, सो ही लर्नड अ लॉट फ्रॉम द फिल्म। सो आई होप द कमला इन हिज हाउस रिमेन्ड सेफ आफ्टर लर्निंग फ्रॉम कुकी गुलाटी फ्रेंड्स इज वाज ऑन द इन द मूवी, यस, एसोसिएट डायरेक्टर, और बहुत प्यारे इंसान है कुकी, वेंट ऑन टू डायरेक्ट मूवीज ऑल्सो, एंड नाउ इज लाइक डूइंग अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट स्टफ।
तो डायरेक्टिंग राइट नाउ अ फिल्म कॉल्ड बिग बुल विद
अभिषेक बच्चन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मिस्टर कैनगोश, आई विल टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक यू, बिकॉज यू आर द वन हू शोड अ लॉट ऑफ फेथ इन मी, वेदर इट वॉज लिरिक राइटिंग। पहला गाना मैंने रवि के लिए लिखा था, रवि बहल के एल्बम के लिए, विच यू प्रोड्यूस, राजू सिंह had given wonderful music, and wo album mere first tha lyrics, uske baad when Javed came to know I write songs also, then Javed signed me on for Mumbai, then you are the first one who got me into TV television direction, non fiction mein main direct karne laga, you are the first person who like ambitious acting also, to Liberty 1 to 10 jaise shows mein ek actor hamesha kam sign kiya jata tha, kyunki aapko pata tha कि किरण विल बी देयर एंड ही विल डू दैट रोल. सो फ्रॉम किशोर दैट टू आई डोंट नो व्हाट ऑल रोल्स आई डिड इन दैट काउंटडाउन शो, इट वाज ग्रेट फन. तो वो था. सो थैंक यू फॉर दैट. एंड देन ऑल्सो माय फर्स्ट फीचर फिल्म ब्रेक वाज विद यू, माय फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड फिल्म, एंड देन वी ऑल्सो डिड चांस पे डांस. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म कि आज ही मतलब कोइंसिडेंटली एक बहुत बड़ी बात हुई. सी यू नो दैट आई वाज ऑलवेज राइटिंग अवार्ड शोज, फिर फिल्म, थैंक्स टू यू आई गॉट इनटू फिल्म्स आल्सो, देन टेलीविजन भी किया. आज एक अनोखा फोन कॉल आया मुझे एट अराउंड 10:30-11 o'clock. सो देयर इज दिस हीरोइन हु कॉल्ड मी, मैं उनका नाम नहीं लूंगा, शी कॉल्ड मी एंड शी सेड शी हैज गॉट शी I'll quote her. She said, "Ke I called you first because I know only you can do this." So she said, "Ke main, my thing with TikTok has been finalized and I'm going to do 4 videos for TikTok. So will you write?" Yes.
Wow.
आप सोचो. यानी ये break life में कभी मिल नहीं सकता था. तो मैंने सोचा नहीं था कि इतना बड़ा break मुझे मिलेगा. So TikTok videos के लिए मैं debut कर रहा हूँ.
Move to the next level.
मैंने बहुत पोलाइटली मना किया है एंड मैंने ये भी कहा कि मैं किसी और को भेजूंगा, लेकिन आई है तो मतलब नाउ सो आई फेल्ट आई मस्ट टेल यू दैट माय जर्नी हैज बीन वेरी गुड टिल टुडे,
सुपर,
टिल दिस मॉर्निंग,
सुपर, फ्रॉम बूगी बूगी टू टिकटॉक.
To TikTok, yeah. So Sangeeta Das is one very close friend. We worked a lot together. She said ki we'll share the ticket. She has the ticket of Ishqish first day first show, which she'll show very soon. Madhusudan Pawar said one of my favorite films gave the industry two brilliant actors with Shahid and Amrita. We'll talk about that. Raju is here. Raju Singh Paneswar is here.
Raju Singh.
He's saying I'm his favorite lyricist, which means it's a jhooti baat because he's worked with Javed Saab, Samir Ji and all that. He's saying this to Safed Jhoot. So whenever people are watching, Manisha has written ki hamesha ek smile aa jata hai chehre pe. Umesh has written, hey Ketri Ji, that is KK and KG. Wah, Ketri Ji, between two of us, kya baat hai. Wah. आदिति सेठ इज हियर. चलो उससे अभी ये आते रहेंगे हम लोग पढ़ेंगे. सतीश पाटिल इज हियर, अपना सतीश.
हाय सतीश,
हेलो बॉस, हाउ आर यू, ही इज आस्किंग. आई रिमेंबर दे ऑल यूज्ड टू कॉल यू बॉस. तो फर्स्ट किसके बारे में बात करेंगे हम लोग? सबसे पहले हम लोग बात करेंगे मेरे ख्याल से शाहिद के बारे में बात करते हैं पहले.
ओके,
शाहिद या अमृता? अमृता, अमृता,
अमृता वाज साइन रियर, सो अमृता.
यस यस यस, अमृता. तो अमृता का जो की जो डिस्कवरी है ये कैसे हुई? एवरीबॉडी वुड लाइक टू नो. मुझे तो पता है लेकिन आई डू प्रिटेंड दैट आई डोंट नो. अमृता जी
तो आप तो एक्चुअली किरण यू वर नॉट देयर एट दैट टाइम. तो दिस वाज एट द टाइम व्हेन वी वर राइटिंग द फिल्म एंड दैट टाइम आई वाज वर्किंग ऑन द स्क्रीन प्ले. तो
सॉरी कैन आई इंटरप्ट यू?
श्योर श्योर.
Can I interrupt you?
Yeah, okay, yeah, yeah.
We'll come to Amrita. We'll go step by step. Since Raju is here, so we first collaborated on Ravi album. Raju, you, Ravi, and I, we collaborated on Ravi Behl's album, which was on HMV, which is now Saregama. Then we did a show called Missing, जो कि गुमशुदा लोगों पर था, जो सोनी पर दिखाया गया. Jackie Shroff used to host it. And I wrote most of the episodes. I think out of the 50 episodes, I wrote about 27, 28 episodes. तो मुझे याद है कैसे हम लोग dialogue simple करते थे Jackie Shroff के लिए. और Jackie Shroff का जो MCG वाला जो video है, this was around the same time that yes. तो he used to hate long words. तो मैं कुछ भी ऐसे लिखता था ना कि इंसान की जिंदगी में मुश्किलें तो हमेशा आती है, लेकिन इन मुश्किलात के तूफान से लड़के क्या लिखा है, इतना टफ काय को लिखा है, ओ इतने पढ़े लिखे लोग नहीं है देखने वाले, इसको इसको सिंपल कर. फिर हम लोग सिंपल करते थे उसको. ये सब. सो मिसिंग में आई विल टेल यू फ्रेंड्स दैट वी केम आउट विद अराउंड 50 एपिसोड. वी वन अवार्ड्स आल्सो. We used to dramatize stories of people who went missing from their houses. And then we found 5 people through that show. We found 5 people. There was one very good story about Hindu boy who was lost and was found by a Muslim family in Lucknow, and they had him, they kept him, kept him in their house and they looked after him as their son. There was another boy who was found and he was hired and given a job and all that till the time we reunited them लेकिन एक बंदा ऐसा था जो हमको मिल गया और फिर उसकी वाइफ ने कहा कि मेरे हस्बैंड ऐसे हुआ, पता नहीं वो कहाँ चले गए, क्या किडनैप हो गए, ये वो। और वो बंदा, उसने फोन किया हमें और उसने कहा कि थैंक यू वेरी मच दैट यू ऑल डिड, यू टुक सो मच एफर्ट्स एंड यू नो यू ऑल स्पेंड टाइम एंड मनी ऑन ड्रामेटाइजिंग माई लाइफ एंड ऑल दैट, बट ये जो एक्चुअली मैं जो गुम हुआ हूँ घर से, मैं जानबूझ के भागा हूँ, मैं पुणे आया हूँ, मेरी बीवी बहुत बड़ी चुड़ैल है और मुझे वापस आना ही नहीं है तो आप, लेकिन आपका शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूंगा, उन्होंने कहा और हम लोग इतना हंसे थे बिकॉज वी वर रिलीव्ड आल्सो दैट यू नो ही हेल एंड हार्टी एंड देन ही सेड कि मुझे घर आना नहीं है, मेरी बीवी चुड़ैल है। सो दैट वॉज अ सिक्स्थ केस, सो ही डिडंट कम बैक, बट अदरवाइज वी फाउंड फाइव पीपल, सो आई वॉन्टेड टू ब्रिंग अप दिस स्टोरी, सो आई स्टॉप्ड। So then I did the superstar, mini superstar, then Ishqvish happened. So coming to Amrita Rao. So Amrita Rao, how did the casting happen?
So we were writing the film, and for those who remember the film, there's a Karwa Chauth scene in the film. And what happened was, at that time, when we were actually discussing that scene, and on TV, there was an ad for Perk Chocolate that came on with Amrita playing the lead of that ad. And that ad was also had a Karwa Chauth background. And I couldn't believe it. I mean, I looked at her in the ad and I said, I mean, it's like she's written for the scene that we are writing. And that's the picture. That's how she looked. And we were like...
And there was Hussain Kuwajer wala with her.
Yeah. And we were, I mean, so she was the first one to get signed because she was it. This is Payal. I mean, and then we followed up and found out who she was and this and that and signed her.
So Amrita actually was found that way. Amrita, मैंने अमृता से कहा कि come and join us because we are doing this whole tribute thing to Ishqvish and all. But she's refused to come. She said, I will not come. Because she's put on a lot of weight. Apparently, she's 83 kilos, Amrita Rao. So she said, "Ki main camera pe nahi aaun." So maine kaha, "Theek hai, to nobody will believe me anyway."
Believe that, and you know, I will be really surprised because during the making of Ishqvish, Amrita never used to eat. So I used to sit down at the lunch table with her. And force her to finish the food on her plate. Like how you make a child eat, not finish their food. Her mother was so happy with me because I had to make sure that she ate.
Achha, okay. So, what would you show her? Would they go to kawa and then used to feed her or nothing like that?
No, it was more like...
You have to shift slightly to your left. Huh? You have to shift slightly to your left because you're getting cut.
So...
And what about the other girl, Shehnaz?
Yeah, so Shehnaz was actually... the role of Alisha was the most rejected role, I think, in the industry.
Okay.
Every girl... I don't know if you remember, in those days, there was a music video of... I forgot the name of the song. Of three girls on the phone. Pink video.
Yeah.
I can't remember the name of the song.
Are you talking
about song? Probably, I'm not sure. Okay. It was a universal.
I think Charti Jawani was the video.
Probably. Girls, I think whether it's a phone sex line or God knows what, I can't remember.
Okay.
All those three girls said no.
Okay.
I mean, and I was like, whoa. And then finally, I met Shehnaz at a club. I remember, I think it was Velocity. Okay. It was a club in town in Worli. And she had just come back from traveling the world. And, you know, she had just left MTV and she was traveling the world. And I met her in a club and imagine, I'm sure it must have sounded very sleazy. Listen, do you want to act in a movie? I mean, you are somebody that in a club, and she was
Ramesh is correcting you. He's saying we saw her in Brew Coffee ad. Who was in Brew
Coffee? Amrita.
That's Amrita.
Yeah, but that was also another ad that she did.
Okay. But
I saw her in the Perk.
Karwa Chauth. Okay.
Karwa Chauth. So anyway, so Shehnaz then finally came on like that.
Okay.
I mean, I met her at a club and asked her, and I think you're somehow, sometimes fate just brings people together, at the correct time, at the correct place. And
I remember you and I, we had also met Reema Lamba, jo aaj ki tarikh mein Malika Sherawat ke naam se jaani jati hai. I remember having met her. We had met her, and then she mentioned about Khwahish, that my Khwahish, which is a solo heroine film, is releasing soon. And Khwahish came, I think, a couple of months later, or the next month itself, within a month, Khwahish had released. So Malika was also the one we had spoken to. So Amrita, like I said, refused to come on, but she has sent a voice message, which I'll read out. I'm saying I'll. The writer ka ye occupational hazard.
Read out my voice message, of course.
Yeah, so.
Hi, Kiran. Hello, Ken. Ishq, wishq. Oh, my God. And the memories come gushing. You know, it was a summer just like this. We were like at the peak of heat and shooting in Sophia College. Mm-hmm. And I remember my first day of shoot was when I had to walk up in a very, lost manner, those iconic pink stairways of Sophia College, and the sad version of Aisa Kyun Hota Hai Baar Baar was playing. Then I remember we used to come and check our shots on the monitor, and we all had these hand fans, you know, to protect our faces from leaking. So many memories. You know, I also remember before we went on the floor, before we started shooting, we had so many rehearsals and workshops, and I was already selected. So before Shahid was confirmed, I was auditioning with some shortlisted actors for the role of Rajiv. And then I remember that one day after finally Shahid was locked, you called for a meeting and you made, it was your cabin. I and Shahid were sitting in front of you, and it was like for the first time, you know, for the director, like a director's wish come true to see that ideal frame of two of his characters in one frame together, Rajiv and Payal. You gave this sigh of relief and said, "Oh, this is perfect. I can just close my eyes and go back to that moment straight away." Ishq-wishq, yaar, pehla pyaar to pehla pyaar hota hai.
Wow.
Kiran, I would like to know, you remember the first time we met? I would like to know what was your memory of me when you met me? What was the impression I left on you when the first time we met during Ishq-wishq? I remember.
So that is part one of the message. Of course, I remember.
Just one thing, tell Tapur, I am not wearing makeup. It's just very hot right now.
He's glowing.
I'm glowing.
Ramesh ji has written, Ken is so mean. Shehnaz used to eat almonds and he used to take the jar from her and give it to Amrita to eat. This is like that, you know, kabhi kabhi maaye karti hai na, ek favorite bachcha hota hai. एक बच्चे से छीन के दूसरे बच्चे को जयू इज जयू इज आस्किंग आई जयू जयू इंसिडेंटली इज द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ मलंग एंड जवानी जाने वन बॉब्स सो
ही वाज ही रिटन द बिगर डिस्कवरी इन माय लाइफ द बिगर डिस्कवरी इन माय लाइफ रादर बिगर देन शायद वाज द डिस्कवरी ऑफ जयू बिकॉज ओके वी बीन since then we've been the closest of friends so in fact that's what I am reading we have our own WhatsApp group so the comments are coming here so I'm replying to those comments
he's saying what's the best thing happened in Ishq-wishq is that you answered the question yes
the discovery of Jayu the best thing to happen
yeah Tina's here Tina not the Akshay one not the Anil Ambani one there's another friend of mine called Tina who's here
Who's Shehnaz's sister?
Who?
Shehnaz had a sister called Tina.
Oh, Shehnaz had a sister called Tina. Okay.
No, but Amrita, going back to Amrita, yeah, Amrita, yes, sounds like she put on weight. No, you're right.
She's going to kill us out. And Amrita anyway has complaints in life against me because her husband, like RJ Anmol, and I are damn close now, very close. So Anmol and I talk like every 3-4 days, we connect. Karte hai, she says, you all have totally sidelined me and mereko bhul gaye and all that. You wanted Shehnaz to lose weight and Amrita to gain weight. Yeah, Ramesh ji is saying that.
Yes. That's why actually, I didn't want to say it. I should take food from here and give it there.
Sir, प्रोड्यूसर होने के बदौलत आपको क्या करना है, आपके कलेक्शन भारी हो गए और क्या चाहिए, बाकी वेट जाए फाड़ में. देयर इज वन मोर. सो अमृता का मैसेज बहुत अच्छा था. देयर इज अ सीक्वल टू दैट मैसेज आल्सो शी सेंड.
सो किरण, आई स्टिल रिमेंबर द फर्स्ट टाइम आई मेट केन. केन, प्लीज टेल मी इफ आई रिकॉल करेक्टली, इट वाज एट योर आरामनगर ऑफिस वेयर यू गेव मी एन एंडलेस पेज ऑफ डायलॉग्स. And I was, you know, like,
sorry,
you know, like this kid still studying, I was not sure if I wanted to enter this big world of cinema at that age, you know, but it was your conviction that you actually, you remember you played one of my ad films for me, the Cadbury Perk ad, and you were like, this is my pile. You know, so although I was super confused and I declined the role, you took the advert to the Thoranis and they then came to me with a full-fledged proposal and a contract of artist management, and that's how I got into the film industry. So it is you who actually got me into the films at that age, and you know, you are my guru, like all my directors. Those are such impressionable, that age is so impressionable. You, I remember, for us, it was like Ken Ghosh, such a big name. We watched all the music videos that you directed so many times. And now here you were actually sitting on the floor with us doing readings. And the conviction and passion that you had for every scene and the characters, you know, which is the most important thing for an actor, to have that conviction and passion flowing from the director and giving us that right amount of energy just before a take, which I always got from you, Ken. You know, I remember there was a point on the set where I was so confident of being fired, and I could read your mind. There were times when you used to be like, you know, I just want that, and I would be like, yeah, I know what you want, and you would allow me to get away with that confidence, and you would be like, you didn't ask me any questions, or you know, try to button and give me more instructions. You would just be like, okay, then just go for it. I loved that. I loved that unsaid, unspoken tuning where I could read your mind. You allowed me to go away with that confidence, and you got what you wanted. You know, this was the best part. Get seriously.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Amrita. If you're watching this quietly, all in cages of you. So, ये हुई अमृता की बात. Then, before I come to the other endearing character in the film, जो everybody just loved the way he was this poet and you know the छोटे छोटे couplets कहता था. Meanwhile, Ganesh is saying Ken is looking very young and he's looking like John Legend.
I will Google who John Legend is soon.
हाँ, जॉन लेजेंड. और फिर जिम शुरू होने के बाद जॉन एब्राहम. सो देन यश टोंग, लव गुरु वाज वन अनफॉरगेटेबल कैरेक्टर. सो यश टोंग, हाउ डिड यू कास्ट यश टोंग?
सो यश टोंग, एक्चुअली देयर वाज द क्रिएटिव डायरेक्टर ऑफ एमटीवी, साइरस ओशीदार. सो वी हैड टाइड अप विद एमटीवी टू डू अ सॉर्ट ऑफ अ हंट around Ishq to find the characters, to find the actors. And he is the one who suggested it. And he came in wearing silver pants when he first time he came to meet me. And I saw okay. him and I said, Rocky. Yeah, Rocky. And I remember Ramesh ji used to watch a lot of TV at that time.
Super.
Yeah. And you see the picture on the other picture of Yash. And Ramesh ji got really scared and understandably so because, I mean, see, this is what he used to be on TV. I mean, he used to play a 50-year-old old man. And I wanted him to play a college kid. But it was just, it was a lot for his own attitude. And also, actually, the first, I remember the first shot. So, it wasn't happening. And so, then I went up to Yash and I told him, so this guy, okay, Rocky, always has got music playing in his head.
Yeah.
So, and what I did was, so every time he had to walk on the mic, I used to go, you know, so that he get a sort of
tempo. That's true.
So you see, throughout the film, he's doing this because in the background, I'm doing, so that's how Young Tom Rocky.
So Yash Tong, so when y'all, Vinod and you told me the character of Yash Tong, that love guru hai, he is a know-all. And so that is when I included two people from my life into the character. So basically, the love guru is a mix of two people. Rocky is a mix of two people. One is Anjum Kazi, a friend of mine from Worli. And the other part is Wahab. Wahab used to be in KC College. He was a senior. Matlab, wo bahut saal pehle fail ho chuka tha. पास भी नहीं हुआ था फेल हो चुका था एंड यूज टू हैंग अराउंड इन द कैंटीन सारा दिन बैठा रहता था एंड वी यूज टू वंडर कि कौन से साल में पास हुआ होगा कौन से ईयर में है क्या यू नो बिकॉज देयर वर नो बुक्स इन दैट नथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्टॉइड आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अबाउट वाहब सो वाहब के साथ एक बहुत बड़ी बहुत गंदी सी ट्रेजेडी हुई लाइफ में जो आदमी सोच ही नहीं सकता है रॉन्ग प्लेस एट द रॉन्ग टाइम जिसको कहते हैं बहुत खराब ट्रेजेडी हुई उन दिनों एक शो होता था ये जो है जिंदगी ये जो है जिंदगी टाइटल सॉन्ग आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट दिस या ये जो जिंदगी टाइटल टू माय फ्रेंड्स यस यस सो टाइटल सॉन्ग द शॉट ऑफ चर्चगेट स्टेशन इज देयर वेयर शफी नामदार इज क्रॉसिंग द रोड एंड वाहब वाज कमिंग टू कॉलेज एज यूजुअल बट ही वाज स्मोकिंग
या आई नो यू हैव अ क्लिप इन
सो हियर आई विल जस्ट शो अ क्लिपिंग हियर So that is Wahab. If you see where R or R ke beech mein ek aadmi dikh raha hai, wo jo cigarette pee raha hai, that is Wahab. Aage,
you can actually see him around. Is, and,
yes, yes. I'm not showing the video, but I'll show another picture. So you can see P ke paas jo aadmi hai, you can see that he's clearly smoking. Yeah. So he was smoking and this this title song. So every Wednesday, Ye Jo Hai Zindagi would come on air at 8 o'clock and all air would break loose in his house because the first time when the serial came, people called up Wahab's family and said, Aapka beta cigarette pee raha hai, camera pe dikh raha hai. And then every Wednesday, he made it a practice. He said, Main 7 baje jo ghar se gayab hota hun, 10, 10:30 jab tak abbu so nahi jate, main ghar nahi aata. This is the कमाल का मतलब कोइंसिडेंस इससे खराब हो ही नहीं सकता किसी आदमी के साथ सो दिस वाज वाव एंड दैट वाज व्हाट द कैरेक्टर वाज बेस्ड ऑन देयर वाज वन मोर वेरी एंडियरिंग कैरेक्टर इन द फिल्म एंड दैट वाज मैम्बो एवरीबॉडी जस्ट लव्ड एंड यू नो दे जस्ट कुडंट गेट इनफ ऑफ हिम एंड वी आल्सो नेवर गॉट इनफ ऑफ हिम और ऐसा लगा कि मैम्बो शुड बी ऑल्सो ज्वाइनिंग अस और व्हाटएवर बट देखते हैं शायद मैम्बो आ भी जाएगा हम लोग थोड़ी देर में अगर वेट करते हैं तो मैम्बो में ज्वाइन अस सो विशाल मल्होत्रा हु स्टिल लुक्स द सेम मतलब उसमें कोई चेंज नहीं आया वो ही कैन जस्ट मतलब फूल पीपल दैट
ही डिड नीड टू वेयर द कैप ही जस्ट डिड अ वीडियो ही हैज अ कैप रेड मरून कैप
यस यस
वेयर्स अ शर्ट विद अ वाइट टी शर्ट एंड ही इज मैम्बो
या एब्सोल्युटली ही कैन से ही वाज इन लॉकडाउन फ्रॉम सिंस 2003 Age was under lockdown. Piyush is saying Piyush Kanojia from Wilson College. Whether you remember him, Piyush. Piyush is a fantastic music producer. Yeah. In fact, he's composed music for Mughal-e Azam that played so many shows in NCP.
I was thinking Piyush is a little young now to do. Yeah.
So ye hai. तो विशाल देखते हैं, विशाल अगर आता है तो वील हैव हिम पैच हिम इन. राइट नाउ आई डोंट सी हिम इन द स्ट्रीम. देन देयर इज दिस म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर कॉल्ड मिस्टर अन्नू मलिक द ग्रेट. सो टेल अस अबाउट अन्नू मलिक एंड हिज.
सो अन्नू, सो आई वाज वेरी क्लियर अबाउट वन थिंग इज आई वांटेड आरडी बर्मन to do the music.
Okay, okay.
You know, I've always been a huge, huge fan of R.D. Burman.
Okay.
Problem was, obviously, he wasn't around. And in those days, the closest to R.D. Burman, and I mean this as a big, big compliment, was Annu Malik. So, that's how we locked on Annu, because I wanted very young music.
Okay.
And you were there when we used to. So, Rameshji and Kumarji of Tips have got this thing of going to Faryas at Lonavala.
What is Faryas or only Dukes? I think Dukes.
Faryas.
Okay.
Yeah. And they'll book a suite there. And we'd go there for 2-3 days and, you know, have our music sittings there. And you were there. And I know how many tunes we went through. To find,
I remember the song. 27 tunes he had given in 2 days, and we chose 9.
Yeah, but that must have been only in those 2-3 days. Before that and after that, he must have given more.
Yeah. So, look who's here.
Yay, Vish.
Mambo. Kya baat hai? Mambo, one sec. I'll unmute you. Yeah, can you hear us? Say something. Vishal, say something.
Vishal.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah. We can hear you. How are you? Congratulations.
How are you doing? I'm sorry, I can't hear you, yaar. Kiran, Ken, I can't hear you guys.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, now I can hear you.
Okay. Vishal, how are you doing?
But it's coming and going. I can't hear you too well.
I can't hear you. He's just mimicking.
I can't hear you.
You can hear me?
I can't hear you. I can't hear you, Kiran.
Okay, just reload and come back. Okay. Just say Matrix reloaded, we say Mambo reloaded. Come back.
Reload, Vish.
Reload.
Okay. What I'll do is that I'll switch it off and come back again. Hold on.
So then, yeah. So
Mambo and Vishal, Abhi, I can quickly say, like, he's not changed at all. So sometimes when Akshay sees me, he asks me the same thing. Tu sala zara bhi nahi badalta, tu kya raat ko fridge mein sota hai? He always does that to me. I think Mambo the one who actually.
Tu fridge mein sota
hai? Here.
Coming on. Can you hear us?
Can you hear us now?
Hello.
Boss, yeah. How are you? What's happening?
Very well. As you said, I'm stuck from 2003.
Yeah.
So now I can move a little bit.
But Vishal, tu yaar fridge mein sota hai kya?
Oh yaar. Wo double wala door hai na, wo bhi nahi hai mere paas. Chhota sa jo freezer hai na, upar udhar jaakar ghus jata hu main.
But Vishal is doing some great interviews on Insta. He's interviewing Imran Hashmi, Vidya Balan and other kids.
Ken Ghosh.
Yeah, me also.
I start every Shubh Kaam with Ken Ghosh.
Okay.
Ishq Vish was my first film 17 years ago with Ken Ghosh.
Yes.
And my first live chat was also with Ken Ghosh. So all the Namjeens, Ken Ghosh, Mohit Suri, Milap, Zaveri.
Yes.
Aap sare, aap jinke sabse bade fans hai na, Kiran.
Haan.
Sab aa gaye hain. Abhi aapki hi deri hai.
Haan, abhi karta hu main kuch. Ye Melissa is saying hello to you. Ken has passed out.
Ken has passed out.
But you know, mereko kya laga? Ek achha hai abhi lockdown ke time na maids and all are not coming na. Ye to abhi itne mein pair ke niche se ja rahi hoti ho mop karte hue floor. To mereko laga probably you will allow.
No. Most important that Wi-Fi router just fell.
Okay. But it's much clearer now. Your feed has become clearer now after that thing.
Drop it again.
Now I'll only fall.
तो कभी कभी आदमी जब गिर के उठता है तभी वो उभरता है. सो मैम्बो टेल अस एनी एनी मेमोरी दैट हॉन्ट्स यू और मेक्स यू स्माइल फ्रॉम इश्क विश.
All the good memories were after the release of the film, but during it was a torturous experience because Ken Ghosh and Koki Gulati and Kiran, even you used to come to the set. आप भी मतलब बहते हुए नली में fingers डाल देते थे. ये लोग जो है मुझ पर empty plastic bottles फेंकते थे और पता नहीं क्यों
क्या थोड़ा सा पानी है.
हाँ, और जैसे हमारी उम्र बढ़ी, जैसे हम थोड़े से refined बने, तो ये कांच के बॉटल्स फेंकने लगे. ये सब तो चालू है अभी तक.
No, but actually, if you go through the rushes, okay, there will be lots of shots of Shahid lad, and oh shit, boop, one bottle will fly.
I remember Ken having thrown one entire newspaper on Shahid during the sitting of Fida. They got into an argument. Shahid just picks up the newspaper on his face.
नहीं लेकिन मैं आपको बता दूं, मेरे बहाने शायद को भी बहुत सारे प्लास्टिक्स मिले.
बहुत सारे.
It was, अरे, that was meant for Vishal, but it cracked. So out of 10, 8 used to hit Shahid Kapoor on his face. That's why he's looking great now. Thanks to. यहाँ से थोड़ा सा वो था, टक टक करके ठीक हो गया.
But अच्छा है क्या, Mr. Ken Ghosh has been practicing के throw plastic तभी से, which is a very noble thing to do. So then, Vishal, haan ji.
The actual memory is when the film released and I took everybody for a film. First day, second day, third show, something like that. I bought tickets for everybody, a lot of people. And I made them go to Gaiety watch it. Amongst that audience was my seven years since she worked in my house, my maid.
Okay.
So she went for the movie. We never heard from her after that.
Oh yes.
She never came home.
There's another story I have of Kamala. So, we wrote that dialogue. I mean, the writing of the film took about a year and something. You know, it took a long time. Then by the time then when we started shooting and then editing and then, you know, things like that. And we were almost ready to release. So now I was editing and doing the final mixing. So I was hearing the line a lot, you know, Kamala, Pulo ka Kamala, pata kab karu main hamla. And I'm at home, I remember. And suddenly I heard Kamala, kuch, and I realized my own maid at that time, her name is also Kamala.
Oh,
so I was, oh my God, because she's going to be thinking ke I got inspired by her.
Then did she change her name or like you did you change the name?
No.
All the Kamalas who were domestic help have been scarred for life.
Yeah.
All right. There are pending lawsuits against Ken Ghosh by Kamalas.
But it was great to see
the name.
It was
so Kamala, Hamla, but not Kamala.
It was so nice to see that Kamala then later on went on to be an integral part of Kapil's show.
Kapil's show.
Nights with Kapil. She was on that season of Kapil. Yeah. Superb. So thanks, Vishal, for joining us.
Yeah, man.
But, thanks, man. And again, ek jaate jaate ek dialogue, koi bhi, Mambo wala.
Main prepared aaya hu, bhai.
Arre, wah.
Arre, detective CNN.
ye main character mein ghus gaya. And say bye to Vishal. Say hi to Mambo.
I'm telling you, he wears a cap and he becomes Mambo.
Ah, seriously, man.
So, Ken cues. So, there's one line which Kiran, you've written beautifully. And we, pehle to maafi, thode se tweak kiye humne line kyunki yaad mein nahi rehte the yaar. So, there was one scene where Shahid and me were ready to leave for college. And that's just after the introduction scene where I'm like, Kamala, and he's like, abey, chhod, thodi to dignity rakh, thodi to standard rakh. So I said, dignity. So Ken, give me that cue, yaar.
Yaar, tu kya kar rahe yaar, Mambo, he bhai hai.
Rajiv, bhai insaan nahi hoti hai kya? Aray, level gaya ghanta.
credit of that goes to Mr. Kiran Kotria.
Absolutely. Kiran, a lot of what happened, Ken, with your permission, of course.
Absolutely.
Kiran, a lot of what happens with Ishqvishq, and I can only talk my character, but I want to talk, say that for every character, is hugely you, man. Kiran, fantastic, and you just gone from powerhouse to powerhouse. Fantastic, and great job, man, and thank you for giving these amazing lines to me and to, of course, Ishqvishq and all the viewers. And Ken, I've said this to you a hundred times, but thank you so much, buddy. Love you very much, really? On and off the camera also. And everybody that has been involved with Ishqvishq, lots of love coming away, man.
Thank you, Vishal. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you. अभी मैं जाकर देखता हूँ तेरा इंटरव्यू अभी मैं
हाँ 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 मैं देखूँगा कमेंट अब जाके फ्रिज में बैठ के देख
अच्छा मैंने वीडियो बनाया है स्पेशली मेम्बो और विशाल के
बारे में yes,
so everybody please अपना हैंडल बता दो इंस्टा का हैंडल क्या है
विशाल अरे वाह प्रमोशन हाँ प्रमोशन हो रहा है
yes,
क्या बात कर
हाँ
अच्छा नहीं यार छोड़ यार ठीक
नहीं नहीं करो ना बोलो ना
नहीं शर्मा रहा हूँ
अरे बोलो दोपहर को कोई नहीं देखता बोलो विशाल मल्होत्रा अंडरस्कोर एक्टर एट द रेट तो है ही थैंक यू वेरी मच
इसलिए ना
थैंक यू सो मच
लव यू अभी मैं स्पेक्टेटर बन के कमेंट लिखता हूँ ओके
जी थैंक यू ओके थैंक बाय
बाय विश
आई वाज अमेजिंग हाउ ही लुक्स द सेम यार
हां एग्जैक्टली
वेरी गुड So then, एक बात हम करना ही भूल गए शाहिद कपूर सो वॉज शाहिद योर फर्स्ट चॉइस व्हाट वाज इट लाइक
सो दैट वाज अ टफ वन टू कास्ट यू नो बिकॉज़ राजीव आई मीन द होल फिल्म वाज हिम सो वांटेड टू बी वेरी 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 श्योर अबाउट राजीव टेस्टेड लॉट्स ऑफ बॉयज एंड इन फैक्ट एट वन पॉइंट There was, I mean, Shahid seemed to be the only one who was viable, but he was very thin at that time. I don't know if there are any, if anybody remembers the old music videos of Shahid, you know, and you'll know how he looked. All the Pepsi ads,
yes.
Shah Rukh and Kajol and everybody. So he, I mean, he was very thin and he looked too much like a kid, you know. So they wanted somebody who still looked like a hero, you know, at the end of the day. So, in fact, I was, in fact, going around the countryside looking for a new boy. And I told Shahid also, okay, buddy, I'm looking for somebody just like you with a better body. That's it. Somebody who looks like you, can act like you, can dance like you, but has a better body.
Better physique.
I literally went around the countryside and found nobody because always at the back of my mind there was a Shahid there and couldn't. And I think about 6 months passed by. And in that time, after 6 months, Kittu Saluja, who was my assistant at that time, associate director also.
Yes.
I think Shahid was in touch with him. So he was, said, meet Shahid. And in my head, as I know yaar, what he looks like.
So he said, no, you meet him now, he's changed. And that's when called Shahid over and he came and he had whey protein and worked out and God knows what. And I remember he sat like this, you know, pumping his...
Bicep.
Like that.
Okay.
You know, and sat in front of me.
Uh-huh.
Like this.
Uh-huh.
And I was genuinely so happy that, chalo, okay. He's worked on himself. It showed his dedication.
Okay.
But then at that point, it was a toss up between three boys. There was Shahid, there was Vatsal Seth, and there was Sameer Dattani.
This is Vatsal and
so, three boys. Yeah. There you go. That's Vatsal. And so Amrita, as she told you, and you know, was already locked. So the whole day used to be spent in the morning, Amrita and Vatsal test. In the afternoon, Amrita and Shahid test. And in the evening, Amrita and Sameer test. Okay. Then as you shoot it, look at it. Then say, no, let's do another scene. Let's do this scene. How they visual. And then finally went through all of it. And then finally locked on Shahid. And, you know, for of course, the fact that he was the best dancer amongst the three. But also because he was the least good looking. If you see Vatsal at that time and Sameer, they were really good looking. They were very cute. Shahid was cute, but he wasn't the classic good looking boy.
Conventional.
And the not reason the being because Rajiv, his whole funda in life is that he's trying to get a girlfriend. And in my head was, if the boy is already so good looking, it'll look very weird that no girl, he doesn't have a girlfriend. You know? Then every girl would be falling for him.
Okay.
So that's why I went lock Shahid. Then finally, after that, Vatsal, good luck to them. They also moved on. Vatsal was signed by Abbas Mastan for Tarzan the Wonder Car.
Yes.
And Sameer Dattani was signed for a Rajshri film. I forget the name.
That is Mohabbat Jadu.
I can't hear you.
Mohabbat Ye Jadu, I think it was called. Hello.
I can't hear you, Kiran.
Hello. Can't hear me?
Are you pulling my leg like I was pulling your leg? Seriously, talk.
Can't hear me? I can hear you.
I can't hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can. I can hear you.
Okay.
I don't know what is the reason.
Maybe I'll should I reload?
Yeah, try to reload.
Okay, I'll exit and come back.
Some other people also saying can't hear, but you reload and come back. Hello, check. Can you hear me, people? Okay, you can hear me. So Ken will be back. So because of Ken, when he introduced me into, he was the first one who gave me a break for direction. And in my very first episode, I could meet Amit Ji. Amit Ji had come as a guest. And this is a picture from that shoot when we were doing the first episode of Superstars. And this was at Nanavati Hospital ke basement. This is the picture. So I was showing them the picture of... So Ken is back here. You can hear me.
You can hear me now. Yeah, I can hear you.
This is Amit Ji on the first day of Superstar shoot.
Yes.
I was telling that how... I got to meet my idol on the very first day of the shoot of the show. And tab KBC shuru nahi hua tha, and how nice he was with us. The way he obliged everybody with pictures and all that. So then, Shahid came on board, like after he beefed up and all that. And then the rest is history. And now we are celebrating 17 years of Ishq Vishq. There is one other thing that Undino, before Ishq Vishq released, that their strike was going on. There was a strike going on, right?
Right.
So what
happened is, so we had, the film was ready, mixed. We had trials. In fact, a little story before the release was, so we started to have trials. And one trial, I remember, very, very close friend of mine, so as it is, when you show your film at a trial, you're nervous. In fact, I feel, when the trial gets over, the makers of the film are standing in a line like a funeral,
Yes.
And everybody is, saying things to them. It's like, almost case somebody died.
Yeah, seriously.
So this guy came up to me and he was like, listen, you meet me after this. I remember the trial was at Film City Ad Labs.
Ad Labs.
He said, you come to Grand Maratha or Leela, I think it was.
No, you come to Grand Maratha, I remember, because you called me from Grand Maratha. Yeah,
probably. I know one of the.
Yes.
He said, hello, you meet me there. And so said bye to everybody, and I drove there, met him. And he said, his words to me were, it's okay, listen, this is your first film. It's okay. It's a mistake. It's fine. Learn from this. Don't make a film like this ever again. You've learned. It's okay. No problem. Everybody makes a mistake. And I was like this, okay, shit, man. What the hell is happening?
Yeah.
So then the film kept getting I mean, there was no release date. So there was that long period when the film is ready and some of the trailers are also out, but the film doesn't have a release date. And none of us could sleep. And I remember at 2-3 in the morning, one night, Shahid calls me from the road. He was out driving with a friend. And he's saying they're putting up posters for the film. And he had actually stopped and helped put up his own poster.
Okay. Uh-huh.
So that is when we knew, okay, definitely
the film is
releasing. Because, you know, we used to keep hearing, okay, next Friday. No, next Friday.
Yeah.
We were sure that is releasing.
There are two things here. One, I remember I had attended two previews of Ishq Vishq. And both the times I could hear Shahid's mom laughing away. She would be the one who would be laughing the most and for the longest time after a punchline. So the after the second time, you know, ek baar hasega aadmi joke pe, second time kyun hasega? So I got a little suspicious. Mereko laga, you know, aisa to nahi ki maa ki mamta aur uski corona, you know, kaam mein aa rahi hai. So then I went up to her and like second time I went and said ke Nilima ji, like really you burst out and you like really have fun every time you're watching the movie. She's saying, I'm watching it for the third time today and I'm loving every moment. I said, but why? Like, is it because you're happy that your son has got a film? She said, no, I genuinely feel the picture chalne wali aur logo ko achhi lagegi and all that. So she was the first one, you know, that Rakhi Gulzar wala maa ka instinct, mere Karan Arjun aayenge type. She had the first premonition that, you know, the film will do well. Ramesh ji has given you a backhanded compliment. We got a very good compliment from Aziz Mirza, uncle, after he watched the film. He said, this director has gone to college.
Yeah. No, in fact, there was, at that time, around the time of the casting, when we still had a lockdown, Shahid, I remember there's another friend of mine, Salil Chaturvedi from Provo. He was sitting with us and we were like, yeah, who to cast? And he kept coming up with names like Aftab and, you know, other young boys at that time.
Okay.
And then he said some other names. I said, nee, yaar, I want a younger boy. So he looked at me and said, oh, you're actually making a college film, like somebody who's actually in college. I said, yes, it's got to look like a college film.
Okay. Yeah. Then also this... Liberty. You all had gone to Liberty to watch the movie.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
That is a moment now, literally, when I saw Shahid become Shahid Kapoor. So we were there, I think it just came in during, it was the beginning, first we were there, people walked in. And walked past Shahid and Amrita and everybody. And they went in. And then we used to do a round and we came back again because we used to like to see the end, to see people's response as they're leaving. And people were coming out and we were watching them. And that's when they recognized Shahid.
Okay.
And they crowded him. And it became such a mob that we had to run and run into the manager's cabin. And close the door because there was a big crowd outside.
Oh, lovely.
And we were jumping with joy and you're hugging Shahid because, you know, that's that moment when you're suddenly, oh shit, you know.
Yes. So that was 9th May 2003. Okay. And here Sangeeta Das has shared a ticket, 9th May 2003, Thakur Cinema.
Thakur Cinema. Wow.
You know,
how much was that ticket?
50 rupees. So,
that must have been balcony or something.
No, stall.
Stall 50 rupees.
Stall R something, R row something it is. Great. Thank you, Sangeeta, for sharing this. I also have a Galaxy ka ticket, but I can't find it. Maine bhi kahin rakha hai. And then we also had a Houseful ka board ka photograph. Yes. So, wo bhi, kahin hai photograph. I think we've covered a lot of ground on this thing. I also remember Shahid, Amrita, you, Vishal, and a couple of other people. And we had all gone to INOX in Pune. We had gone by car, all of us, to INOX. And beech mein, I remember Panvel, we stopped at that McDonald's. We had day two. It was a Saturday when the film after the film release, the second day we had gone there. And in interval, me Shahid and Amrita went on stage, and now the audience all stood up, and bahut maza aaya tha. So then I also remember, and Ramesh ji will also corroborate this thing, that in the second week we had to increase prints all over India. We had increased the prints because the demand went up. So this is about Ishq-Vishq, 17 years. Then we went on to do two more movies after that. But one film that is very close to our hearts is Fida.
True.
Fida happened in the following year. And again, Shahid Kapoor was in our lives. And then Bebo was there. Bebo was there. Fardeen. Such a superb guy. We really miss Fardeen. And we hope that he, you know, decides to come back. Such a wonderful guy. And full of life and great fun to hang around with. I remember Fida ke preview ke din, ek din pehle ya do din pehle, we saw the preview, and then Fardeen was so happy that usne kapde phad diye. He had torn your shirt. You were walking around like this in the streets of Bandra. And then, I don't know, Ramesh ji or somebody gave you a shirt that time.
Yeah, we used to do that. I mean, that was good fun.
Sajid Samji is here.
Oh,
hello. Hi, he's saying, do you remember Badal, Bijli, Barkha? Yes, we remember all three. In fact, I've seen a lot of films in childhood. Badal was the biggest, Bijli was the second biggest. It was a long essay theater. And the third one was relatively small. Okay, saying Fida was an amazing experience. I remember when Fida released on that same night, Rakesh Roshan had called you, and Sanjay Leela had called Umang Kumar. No? Mm-hmm. They loved the film. And Rakesh Roshan was asking about certain takes and all that. So yeah. Fida was a fantastic.
And I remember, I think Sanjay was asking Umang, the art director, where we shot the climax, because he thought it was Italy or something like that, and you know, Spain, and we were. No, sir, it is Film City, Talab ke baad.
Yeah. Oh, that Talab. Film City, Talab. Famous. There's one scene I must share with everybody. There's a scene in Fida where Shahid jumps off a bridge. From the train, he jumps off and he falls into the water. He's escaping from the cops. And the pani mein jo girne ka shot tha, he falls like this backwards into the water. Alan Amin was directing. और एलन अमीन ने उस दिन मेरे साथ बहुत बड़ी कमीनगी की थी. There was this पानीपुरी वाला, and एलन सेड कि अरे यार, अरे किरण, have you eaten this पानीपुरी? Some name he said, गोपाल पांडे, क्या पानीपुरी बना था, बहुत फेमस है. तूने फिल्म सिटी की ये इसकी पानीपुरी नहीं खाई है, अरे इसके लिए बनाओ स्पेशल वाला, मेरा वाला. ऐसे सो दैट गाय गेव मी एंड आई स्टार्टेड ईटिंग एंड इट वाज सो तीखा. बट एलन अमीन विद अ स्ट्रेट फेस हैड built up this panipuri wala so much that I didn't have the heart to say ki tikha hai, main mar raha hu. Aur maine khaya aur fir meri aankhon se pani, and then he started laughing. Aur tab mujhe pata chala ki yaar,
we used to have competition ke who makes more spicy of food, chutney. And Bebo was a judge, so she loves spicy food. She was a judge too, and Alan won that contest because his
Bebo likes anything as a spicy, even spicy chatter. No, she'll be like full attention. So once I said, like, I know you're a big big fan of Big Boss. Why? Because it's a tacky show. Self-assessment. So that water scene. So Alan had shared one kissa about Mission Kashmir ki shooting. So, and वो पानी जो तालाब का है ना, बता दूं यहाँ पर जो लोग देख रहे हैं कि वो पानी बहुत गंदा है तालाब का. यू कैन सी किड्स आर स्विमिंग, कुछ लोग कपड़े धो रहे हैं, देर आर यू नो अनवॉन्टेड चीजें वहाँ फ्लोटिंग इन दैट वाटर. लेकिन बहुत सारे पानी के शॉट्स वहाँ पे शूट किए जाते हैं. तो जब वो शायद वाला शॉट कर रहे थे, वो दो टेक्स दिए थे. एक बार पानी में गिरा, फिर वो ठीक से उसने आंखें पहले ही बंद कर दी थी. I remember Alan said it looks as if you are preempting the fall, so don't open, don't shut your eyes before you hit the water. Which is a very difficult thing. तो फिर वो पूरा ब्लो ड्राई किया, उसमें दो घंटे गए, बाल वाल सब सुखाए, कपड़े सुखाए, उसके बाद वो शॉट हुआ दोबारा. तो he was saying when Sanjay Dutt had to fall into that water, he was terrified. ये पानी कितना गंदा है, इसमें मैं गिरूंगा तो मैं बीमार हो जाऊंगा, तो तुम लोग कुछ करो. तो देन विदु विनोद सर, अरे डोंट वरी वी हैव अ प्लान. तो उन्होंने बहुत सारे क्रेट्स मंगाए थे बिस्लेरी बोट मिनरल वाटर के. तो जब जब संजय दत्त को पानी में गिरना होता था, 6 स्टंटमैन तैयार होते थे ऐसे बूझ खोल के बाटली लेके, और तो 12 बॉटल्स ऐसे रेडी रहते थे. एंड देन बिफोर पीपल संजय दत्त वुड फॉल इनटू दैट पोर्शन, उतने पोर्शन में वो लोग पानी ऐसे डालते थे, एंड देन संजय वुड फॉल इनटू दैट. मैंने कहा क्या बात है, तुम लोगों ने हर जो साइंटिफिक थियरी को तुम लोगों ने डिफाई किया है लॉजिक को. तो ग्रेट ग्रेट स्टफ. देन you also directed a lot of music videos those days, matlab yeah. before you came into films, after also you did, but you have shot videos with everybody, right from Baba Sehgal, Alisha Chinnai to the great former PM Atal Bihari Vajpayee sahab,
even Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan.
Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan. So you had gone to Delhi, I remember, with Yash ji. And Shahrukh bhai was having this very bad back issue. Unka wo sab, he would say that C3, C6 and all that, which I don't understand. But he would say, so unki bahut badi surgery hone wali thi. And he was to go abroad, I think US. He was to fly after a couple of days. And he was very tense about what's going to be the outcome. So that time you had gone and you had shot with Vajpayee sahab. And Yash ji was also there and Sunil Mehta was there. Correct. So whatever Yash ji was briefing, you all were carrying out, and you whatever you were briefing, Yash ji was carrying out. Did you understand what Yash ji was telling you?
Yash ji is a sweetheart, but it was really difficult to understand what he is saying. Because he used to talk like in a way that really fast and a heavy, rough Punjabi thing roll in his voice. So I still remember there was this shot ke we had a set and he was telling me ki kya aisa hai wo aise kya na druk to jaye so pehle se shuruk pe ja sir. I said ha sir Sunil, set up the shot here, just in this area. I don't know what he think. So we set up the shot and Shahrukh hadn't come as yet, so then Shahrukh came. And Yaji entered the set with Shahrukh and he saw the shot. He said, "Nahi, nahi, yaar, Ken. I told him, kya yaar Sunil, what is wrong with you? Yaar? Do it, what? Okay, Yaji left again. Bada fat kar lo yaar. I said, "Haan." Then Shahrukh comes from behind. You didn't understand what he said. I said, "No, sir." Then Shahrukh explained, ki nahi, aise drakto pe aisa zoom in karna hai, fir pan karna hai, aur fir Shahrukh pe zoom in karna
hai. Amazing. But he's too much.
Only Shahrukh could understand what he said.
Yeah. In fact, Shahrukh once on stage, we were doing some award show. I think it was Filmfare only at YRF. And Yash ji came on stage and gave this long speech. And then Shahrukh came on stage and he said, "Zordar taliya Yash ji ke liye. Yahan baithe kisi ki samajh mein kuch nahi aaya, sivay Pam aunty ke jo taliya baja rahi hai. Baaki kisi ki samajh mein nahi aaya, but you are being nice." So Yash ji was saying this, and then he explained.
I mean, it was so gracious of him. I mean, he was such a big director. And I mean, when he was offered, I mean, he was told to direct this show, this music video. And he requested that I come on and help him.
Okay.
So that's how, I mean, and he was not afraid to ask for, you know, okay, this, how will you all do this and how will you all do that?
Technology had gone, so it was a different kind of thing that we had to adapt. Amazing. So there are so many stories you have. I think we need to do one more session because we've gone very over. We've gone how much? Like over an hour we've gone. Like 1 hour 10 minutes already. Yeah. So I think that people, it's tea time for people. So people can have chai. So I think we should release everybody now. हम लोग क्या करेंगे ना, एक बार और कभी आगे चल के वी हैव अनदर सेशन. आई एम प्लानिंग टू हैव राजू सिंह आउट हियर, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट टैलेंटेड पीपल एवर, एंड सच अ लाइक ह्यूज बॉडी ऑफ वर्क.
यू मस्ट, एंड देन आई विल टेल यू अ स्टोरी ऑफ राजू एंड द बैकग्राउंड म्यूजिक ऑफ इश्क.
या ओके, देयर आर अ कपल ऑफ कमेंट्स दैट आई विल लाइक टू रीड. वन इज दैट एक्चुअल कॉलेज फिल्म पद्मनाभन इज सेइंग. पद्मनाभन इज अ a close friend, he's from Spotify. He said so many films have older heroes as as college students and Lothodius. I recently saw Bandish, which had Rajesh Khanna as a college student. Ramesh ji saying Fida was ahead of its time. So, kya sir, re-release karega kya? but super memories of Fida. Sajid Samji saying, I feel you're one of the stylish filmmakers of today.
Not yet.
Nitin Shete still has the cassettes of Ishq Vishq.
Wow.
Yes. So all these people. Priyanka Mitra has written a lot of things. In fact, her comments were coming. I couldn't read because I was busy talking to you. I'll go back in time. Anant Mahadevan is saying, you look younger now. He's telling me because I showed that Amit Ji wala photo na.
Correct.
So probably he thought Amit Ji was me. Priyanka Mitra saying the music, the actors, everything was phenomenal about the film. Such beautiful anecdotes about one of our most favorite films. If Ishq Vishq was a super hit. Thank you, Priyanka Mitra. Please save these. These are beautiful stories and so precious for us movie buffs. Yes, yes, we will. And so thank you very much for all of you for being here with us. It was great having your company here and your questions and your comments. And Mr. Ken Ghosh, if you have the time, thoda sa, if you could just come to the page and then just answer a few comments. So people will be happy to connect, you know, if you connect with them. You can do that. Prashant Rao is also thanking us for this session. Thank you, Prashant. RD Telang is saying great fun. Beech mein RD ko ye thi ke when that missing story was going on, so he said even half of Ken Ghosh is missing from the frame. Twiza saying thank you, Ken sir and Kiran, for the absolutely entertaining Kiko show. Arshad Sayed is also here.
Oh.
Arshad. RD Telang is saying great fun. Thank you, everybody. And Mr. Ken Ghosh, and I will reply to your comments any moment now. Thank you. Thank you, Vrindeshwari. Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you. So, this was a small conversation with the one and the only Mr. Ken Ghosh. And hope all of you enjoyed. There are some very entertaining celebrities who are going to come on the show. Tuesday again is a very big interview. I will not reveal the name now, but it's one of the most versatile people in the industry. Main kal naam announce karunga ki wo kaun hai. Bahut maza aayega aapko, to zarur dekhega. Lekin Tuesday ka jo session hai wo hoga 7:30 baje. It will be